Please, sir, may we quickly know you?
Well, Mr. Locking Bacon is my name. I'm the President General of our Community Union worldwide.
We are live at the Tricky Dandy football competition, the grand finale. The match has been so far between the Onmeri FC and the Udomi FC from Abavu. Sir, what do you think about the match so far?
Well, the match is going on well. The competition is still on. Both sides are putting on their best. And I see that all I have to say, the way the ball is going, the way the competition is going, I see that it's going to end up at least one goal on one side. That is the way my prediction is. But so far, so good, they are doing well.
All right, just to put another question, which side do you favor to win this competition today?
FC. No.
Thank you very much, sir. All right, sir. Could we please know you, sir?
My name is Tony Ugbeje.
Thank you very much. It's been a very wonderful match at the Agbo Township Stadium today between Onmeri FC and Udomi FC from Abavu. What do you have to say about the match so far?
Okay, the match has been very interesting, and I've seen the Onmeri FC put up a very fantastic. It's a fantastic team, so I expect them to win. Before you ask, I expect them to win, unless luck runs out of them in favor of the above guys. But I'm sure it's a good team here.
Good afternoon, sir. We are live at the Tricky Dandy football competition, the final stage. Now it's been a match between the Onmeri FC and the Udomi FC from Abavu. Sir, the first half has been successfully completed. What do you think about the match so far?
Anyone they can notice is not really happy with him. Are they happy with the Dagbo? Are they happy with the Kalan?
Thank you very much, sir. Still about the match, who do you think will win amongst the two contestants playing today?
Oga Keku. Oga Kaileche. Were very, very good. So I know that
One of the aides to Honorable Oko Festus, Chuki Dandy.
Thank you, sir. Hani Hun Inyeli Meni Bin Tan, match and Lagba, the final day for the Chuki Dandy football competition.
Yes, you see, ever since I know my politics in this town, Chuki Dandy is making football exceptional. He's making the youth in general exceptional because he has agreed with us that he is the pride of the youth. You see, like this ball, the way it's going now, I believe the best team will make it at the end of the day. So that is all what I have to say.
All right, sir. Dodo Onyeki Hun ni yaka winning time. Made the two teams in Lagbani town.
Well, the way I look at it, I think Onmeri team is playing better, but it does not determine the football. The goal score, that is, the team that scores more goals are the winners. But Onmeri team, they are playing very well.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
For the very first time, a grassroots tournament of this magnitude is something that you
Do that your name, my ring.
Okay, Mel Oko Festo Chukuyem. Memberly represent a Casa constituency. Asaba.
Alright, thank you, sir. Dan Erima, he made the grand finale of the Chukuyem Oko football competition. Your name, man, your thoughts concerning the competition so far, first of all.
Well, this competition. Elanya Oge Lumbo Egin Wai Car Rangers. Babble and Abia de Eliwe. But token I had as a one. So young give be done hand in way. Let's all have our community. Yeah, I do with you. Well, Babble on. As a sucker whip one money in way. Ndio men are my way, Babble. As a gi, Memezi, who really look at one way in more club bushing. So as a Bamaze Bola, who went away at bushing. They have their daily. Also, we're here. Ehunenya, Agamihu, Imale.
Thank you, sir. Concerning the match, the final match, well, like that, what's your thoughts so far concerning the match?
Well, the final match, well, by Helen, well, obedient, I'm one. In a liquid, and the Kappa, the Chuku say, you are winning, when winning. So, Yakari, I want a Bonya, so I say, Yakai last Friday, and you were well, and the winning, and I kill you, and you chair well, and you mezzanine well, so well.
Thank you very much, sir. Daddy Woma, sir. Do the Chonai Mani on you.
FM, Right Honorable Martin Okunta. Right Honorable Martin Okunta. Former Speaker, Delta State Advisor Assembly. The man who handed over to Chuki Dandi, alias Festa Soto.
Thank you, sir. Sir, by any match, well, like Batan, which is the grand finale of the Chuki Dandi football competition, who were your thoughts so far concerning the match?
The match will foster unity among ourselves. We must learn to mix up together, do this together, play together. You know, the only force you can use to bring people together is football. And so today is a sign that everybody must embrace one another. Whether you are a car, whether you are a babu, we must embrace one another. We must live together, we must share things together. That is the focus of it.
Thank you, sir. At your name, managing, he made the two teams in Lagbanitan. Oh, yeah, Kiro, Kiwini, he made the two teams. Do you favor any side?
Obviously, charity begins at home. I want those from my home to win the
election.
Which is Ababu from Udomi Bibu.
Thank you very much, sir, for your time. Of course. Jokpa Woma, welcome. Please, would like to. Your name, managing.
Okay, Mel Kesta Utebo, Honorable Kesta Utebo, Mel Secretary Ikasat, Akawi Ikasat, we didn't Ikasat at
all. Alright, Emeke, now we are the grand finale, competition, Chuku Dandi Lehusu. So, key one Ikagwan concerning the final match like that today?
Well, Iyangwan Kagwan on eh. Iyan Chuku Dandi, Lady Emeke, Emetuniwa. Or make a Monday Lady Joshi Emetuna. But one of the way here, all the men were going to the zoo here to know him. Abamo, or also open that swamp town. Yangi Bratan.
Thank you very much. And one final thing. Oh, yeah, Kili Fibo, Niaka win, Yaki Winnie, he made the boat since the Lagbanita.
Okay, okay, oh, yeah, Bobby Fibo, but in Choco, the Kaba were winning. The Kaba were winning because I live like Casatobia. So, the Kaba let the best thing. Emerge.
Thank you very much, sir. Emeke.
Oh my God! He saved his brother, his son. Hey. Oh my God! He lost another 5,000 naira. Welcome to this beautiful tournament. Ladies and gentlemen, and oh my God, he couldn't stop any. I want to ask you a question.
a beautiful wonder, a sensation goal by the Health Committee Chairman. Beautiful atmosphere here this afternoon. It's quite exciting. Beautiful football here. When the old folks come to play football, you should know the chickens are going to roast. Welcome my big brother here, Honorable Jim Owofele, a salute to you, sir. That is nothing.
To ensure that the responsibilities of Delta State journalists will be upon us. Let's give it up for the candidate of Of course, if you are just coming in, Naira. While the third position goes with a cash of 200,000 Naira and a trophy, and maybe he is proud this afternoon. It is not done anywhere. For such a tournament, I want to give him another applause. We are back in the pitch of play there, and the referee has just 30,000 Naira. The best player will go with 30,000, highest goal scorer 30,000 Naira, the young best player, of course, with midfielder, that is number 10 in this tournament, will also go home with a cash prize of 30,000 Naira. Yes, I will return you to the community. Let me start the fight on the center track there, and we do. Substitution coming the way of Udemy FC. I can see jersey number 13. Of course, back to play Udemy FC now, challenging seriously there. Portion into the tackle area, checkmated by that defender. But Udemy FC is still moving on, pushing to what can they do? A lot into the tackle area, but whoever FC checkmated them and refuses to stay on. They cannot get affected. Of course, they are trying to regulate the situation. We are see now, walking to the right flag. And here is the passes, the deep stretches there, and they are still in control. We are see now. Here is the touch there. This, this man at the top position, but a clearance there by the WFC has put the ball out of danger, an infringement. And a lot seems to be pretty towards the way, but I just hope they are able to convert a number of these chances they are getting into a goal. As we take this free kick now. And let this run to the half of the ordinary community. And then the tournament heads it away from the shutter because. And then the shutter comes out. And then it's going to be. Oh no! Yeah? Another one has to go to the king to the rescue of our public community.
This guy can't touch a ball.
And what is going to do? You will see a weak of the shot there, and no problem at all. That shot was so weak that it poses no problem to the goalkeeper.
Contest! Come
ready!
Carry good! Carry your head up!
Out of the outside in the next few seconds. And a long shot out to the defense zone there, and a head up there, and a big run out to the center circle.
He takes
the tip of his head, and to the inside, he takes a long shot to the center piece there. What happens? Again, it's still a deep down affair. And let's see what's happening. The play among the players is what they have in their brain to work so that they can carry the ball. Yes, still
Make this big attack at him.
That man's height reminds me of Sunday break way back in NMP when we head out every area for like he just did. And that was a hangout of the majority. And that was a
pass. All right! That was doing a play!
Session again to the
side.
And I'll try to hold it.
Get up and get up and get up and get up and
get up and
Dara pae go wa wa na ara pue.
Yes, it happens. He walks around 1 minute and when he gets okay, he beats our man.
When you put the
team,
come out to me, Justin Jamal. Oh,
Again, let's keep giving this one. Life scores coming from Nigeria Professional League. Yes,
thank you.
Time on 0-0.
Pass your ball.
Okay, good night, Africa. Yeah, nah.
Hey, I get your ball. You know, your person is there. Why? Yeah, yeah, the ball. You are now in free position anyway.
Pass your ball.
But,
to the Kaita area, and what we do, who are there, super is good. They are trying to clear out and danger averted Fumo, but they don't have to put by Fogos, nothing. Then again, the motor and Alima and the place of the goal. We also go to the rescue.
Guy, if you take ball, you pass ball. Men are the pass ball. But ahead, correct. I pass the ball like that. Follow by a you could pass him out. Go! Use it, if you use it now. I confirm. Correct. Pass her out. See, go. Am I this boy,
if you were not here before this time, if you remember, I know that the North Africans are used to playing the area ball, and I don't know why. Okay, because this same men are from Delta North, they play to the area, is it?
This is by the area.
Staying in the hill,
it's not back for going flat.
So, reminiscent of that style of football in Tunisia and Egypt.
Okay. Yes, indeed. Okay, yes, indeed. The game is in on. And they're going to be building up there. What will they do? And this man, what will he do? He takes a big finger there. And okay, he's the clearance. I think they're battered.
Pass your ball, correct. Enter, enter.
Enter, okay. You give me a pass now.
I don't know.
Yes,
yeah, also, okay, it's going to be the
penalty. And it's going to be an extra time. This is being observed by the United, it's been held to a 1-1 draw while the game is on. Hello. Thank you very much for those MPFL results. And we are back into the first 5 minutes of the extra time.
Why finish you matching? How about you round on the
third half? The P4 and the clearance there by that defender from the Odomi FC.
Is it? Another goal. Stop avoking winning dinner with the grand time. I'm going to go to the ball.
Yes, it is happening. Okay. That is going for a
Yanin daba vunwe wi. Tonton ko ki ka wan na.
Correct. You not to travel. What is? Daga abai de nohun ma.
Pass your ball. Correct. Soyez toi. Shoot on the man.
Pass your ball, no.
Your name, Marie Oyinwu.
Chiedu Ebie, Honorable Commissioner of Basic and Secondary Education.
Thank you, sir. Tan mu wa the grand finale ime competition hu chukidani le hostu. So, your name, Marie, ki ke kuba yini the football match so far?
The final has been very interesting. And football is a very interesting sport. It unites people, makes people come together, but more importantly is that we're also helping to create some fun and discover talent, and I hope that our honorable member can sustain it. We're here to support him and we're here to also encourage him, so we're happy with today's outcome.
All right, on the final note, give you advice in one Ike ye in the youth in the Ika nation.
To begin, youths have to help us. They have to help us in government. And all the youth restiveness of violence needs to be put to an end. So we need to engage them. And all the programs that the state governor Senator Kowa is embarking on. We all have to key into it and make sure that we benefit from it.
Thank you very much, sir.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.